Welcome to Zuida Media. If you're new to this channel, please subscribe. Don't forget to like, comment, and share. Here's a new video for today. Enjoy!
Kubikwa ukuthi seqale phansi ukusidaphela kokudla ezitolo esifundazweni saka Zulu Natal. Abantu ke emva kokhahlanyezwa izikhukhula ezinamandla kanye nemvula ezibashiye bekhahlamezekile. Kubonakala amavidiyo ezinkulenzo zokuxhumana sesabalele abantu bezingenela bezidaphela ukudla ezitolo. Yize noma ingakaphumi imbiko ngokusemthethweni yokubika zona lezi ndaba, kodwa amavidiyo asevele asesabalele ezinkulenzo zokuxhumana abonisa bona abantu bezingenela ezitolo bezidaphela ukudla. Emva kwazo lesi khukhula ihlasele kakhulu endaweni yaseThekwini nezindawo ezakhele iTheku namaphethela. Abantu bathuke kakhulu khona lapha ezinkundleni zokuxhumana. UNhlophi Mothapo uthe ayi iKZN sekumele manje ikhanselwe njengenye yamaprovinsi aseSouth Africa. UMoshes uthe ayi abantu bengivele ngazi nje ukuthi bazobanjwa indlala bese benza lo mkhuba. UMathedi Jubilant uthe bengazi ukuthi abanye abantu bazosebenzisa leli thuba inqayizivele ukwenza imkhuba yabo engalungile. Lokhu ke kuyaphoxa kakhulu njengoba ke umkhuba lo esingawuthandi ngendlela emangalisayo. Bafethu ke ngizofisa ukwazi ukubhala kweni kona lapha kwi comment section ngalo lo daba. Mina njengentatheli ka YouTube sengiphuma kanje ngithi ungakhohlwa ke ukusilandela khona lapha enkundleni ka Instagram @zuide_media.
Yeah.